Hi, this is Bex from Garrus Random Ramblings. You're listening to The Robin Slim Show. Listener discretion is advised.
In this corner, the devastating duo of mayhem, carnage, and absolute destruction, Rob and Slim!
You're listening to the Rob and Slim Show with Rob.
It doesn't feel good on your asshole.
Slim.
I'm gonna rip your head off and fuck your neck hole.
And Slamborghini.
It's hurting till it's squirting, baby. Yeah.
Internet radio's finest.
In this corner, he's known as the Slamborghini. That's right, he breaks walls at 198 pounds. Give it up for our intern on the Robin Slim Show.
This is Summer Smith, and you're listening to the Robin Slim Show. Booyah, boona.
Hey guys, this is RJ Mitty, and you're listening to the Robin Slim Show.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Michael Mahone. And I hate pornography, and along with the military uniforms like North Korea, Russia, Vietnam, all kinds of stuff like that.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
What's going on? What is up? What's up, Slambo? You're not look at
Crooked fucking beanie on. Do any cover part of your eye like that? Is it like a cyst or like a bruise or like a big fucking like growth?
No, you just pulled it down. You pulled it.
I got my now he's got his forehead out.
I got this. Ooh, look at you, baldy.
You gotta wax that up, bro.
Yeah, I've been shaving my head.
What, like picking it?
What's up?
Do the carpets match the drapes?
Oh, yeah.
Like really long pubes under your balls, and then like
on
everything
the
else is bald up top?
On the back, underneath the balls.
Ball sack's got a beard.
Hey, man, it's the Mediterranean curse.
I thought you were going to say, it's the 90s.
What are we doing tonight, Slambo?
We're watching a movie.
Which one?
What one?
I think we're watching Chucky.
No,
we're not.
That movie did look good, though, that fucking new Chucky.
The new Chucky.
I like that they CGI'd that motherfucker. He looks finally like it's gonna be good. What movie? What movie are we watching, Slam?
I forget what movie we're watching.
Truth or Dare.
I know. I
oh, you know.
I know.
You gave you three chances to know, and one was before we started.
Let me just check.
You were here last week. Right?
I like
what do you have to check? What notes do you have?
We
like
said
it. I like
in
it
the
to
air.
Be a
we talked about it.
I like it to be a surprise.
Yeah. Oh, and it is a surprise.
Yeah, he just like turned it out when we talked about it.
I like to be surprised.
I hope you are. I did. I watched Infinity Wars. What was it, like 2 weeks ago? Mm-hmm. That was good. I liked the Guardians and Game Magician was good, and fucking and Spider-Man and. You know, Iron Man, it was good.
You said you liked Thor in that, too, but you weren't
I've
really a fan
ever.
Of the other Thor movies.
And I watched Black Panther. That shit was good. I didn't even think I was going to like it. The first half hour, I think, was, like, rough. It was, like, slow and shit, I guess, origin, blah, blah, blah. But it was good. It was really good. And, like, a half hour in, I'm, like, going downstairs to get more coffee and go out for a cigarette. I see, like, a shadow, like, fucking come by me. And I'm, like, I don't even know. I might have not seen that or whatever. I don't know what the fuck it was. And then, like... I'm in the kitchen, I pour a cup of coffee, I see that fucking shadow again, and I'm like, is there a fucking moth or something? I turn around and it's a bat. Like,
holy
right
shit.
My, like, fucking,
dude.
Like, not even a foot from my face, just
fucking bats, man.
Coming at me, and then circles around me. I just fucking put the coffee down on the oven, on the stove, I just started screaming at top of my lungs and running. And my mom runs out of her room and she said, what's wrong? And, like, there's a bat in the house, and I'm gonna go downstairs and hide till it's gone. That's all you could do as a man is do that. And then I went to go in the bathroom downstairs, and I turned the light switch on, and the light didn't come on. I'm like, fuck this. I'm not sitting in a bathroom with fucking the door closed and no light. So I ran to the laundry room, and I was just, like, fucking, like, terrified because the thing was, like, flying at me and shit. I was so fucking freaked out. And then my dad got up and, like, fucking got it out of the house. Like,
nice.
That was it, but... It was fucking creepy. You ever have one of those? It was like red and fucking black and gray hairs
and
shit. It was creepy as fuck.
I saw the same type of bat. I was working.
It's like the third one I've had come at me, like come straight at me, like in the house over the years. The first one, I was like downstairs on the computer, like in my 20s. It was like fucking 2 or 3 in the morning, and I hear like on like the fucking wall. Man. And I look up, and same thing before that, I saw the shadows. All I saw was like the shadows like come by. That's what it is. They're coming for you when you see the fucking shadows.
Shadow
and then I fucking see the thing. It's like trying to fly upstairs and like smacking into the fucking wall. So I ran upstairs. I closed, I think, my bedroom door. I don't remember if that was open, but I closed that. And then I closed the bathroom door. And I got my parents up. And that time, me and my dad were trying to get it. I think I had a broom or some shit, and he had a bucket. And this fucking thing starts running at me, flying at me. So I just fucking like started running and like slid, and then my foot like went through the closet door. It was great. It was great. And then like one time, same thing. Like my boys were up. It was like the summer or some shit. It was the middle of the day and we had one in the house. And same thing. He's got a fucking bucket and I got a broom. And the thing always comes to me. Came at me. I just fucking said, fuck this. I threw the fucking broom down and ran to the bathroom and just closed the door.
You attract the bats.
Like, I ain't doing this shit.
I don't know like how they get in the house. Like you just open the door and they sneak in and you don't see them fucking fly in.
I think they get in like other ways.
They get in all kinds of ways, man. They get into your attic and then from there it's...
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Maybe you got like a bat nest in your attic.
Probably. You want to come over, Slambo, and sleep in the bat nest? That could be your thing. Like, you could be a suit, Batman. Like, you in the bat nest.
Want nothing to do with bats.
Why not? I want to see you with, like, rabies and shit.
I want to see you with rabies looking at bats, man.
And, like, every time, like, you go in your jacket, like, a bat flies out.
What was
or
your
it just, like, plops down and dies because it's, like, it's been in your pocket too long.
Yeah, I'm good.
What was your bad story, Slambo? Because you interrupt Rob's story and you were just like, oh, my God, at work.
I had a better one. She went outside one day and there was, like, a half-dead bat on, like, her porch on the ground. And, like, she just tried walking, like, past it and just screamed at her. She said she ran in her car and, like, locked herself in and, like, cried and called her dad to come and, like, get it out of there. She wouldn't go back in the house till it fucking... But they're terrifying. They're fucking creepy.
No, they are, man. Like, one day...
What's your bad story?
I was working one night. I mean, one morning. And I was spraying this house. And I thought... I came upon what I thought was dead leaves, right?
Ooh.
So I sprayed it. Because it was like 100 bats in there. All of a sudden... The leaves started moving, like these wings just came
what?
Up. And this,
it was leaf bat.
They were like,
you saw a leaf bat.
It just started hissing at me and clicking. I'm like, whoa! And clicking.
Whoa!
Wait a second.
Whoa!
What is this story about?
No, dude, they make these weird.
Did it spit on you?
They make these weird ass noises, man. Like it's just bizarre, man.
Slambo.
Yeah, that's Slambo. Pretty much what it was doing.
It's a bat Slambo. B A T.
But yeah, I don't like them.
All right.
You love them. And then I figured too, we'll watch the and I forgot about the girl version of My Buddy last week. The kid's sister. We watched a commercial for that.
Slambo, you have one of these?
No, I don't have.
He has three of them.
He has three of them.
One with a lot of just cummy holes. My buddy, oh, this is the boat.
Yeah, well, did you want to do just the one, or you want to do the
No, I was going to say the other one first, but yeah, the sound quality in the other one is bad like the other one, so I guess play this both. Yeah, this is my buddy.
This is
my buddy.
My buddy,
my
buddy. Wherever I go, he goes.
My buddy. Here we go. Kid sister.
No, I'm not hearing any of this in my... Wherever I go, you're going to go.
Kid sister. They didn't even change the song.
My buddy,
it's the same
and kid
shit.
Sister. Each sold separately from Play School.
Ugh. They're fucking horrible.
Slambo, your headphones have clearly not been plugged in the entire time.
They weren't plugged
you
in.
You didn't say anything.
I didn't see until we play
intros. We're talking to you, so you should hear our voices in your headphones.
He probably hasn't heard anything this entire opening.
He's just all right.
Blurting out bad facts. Randomly. He had that plan. He didn't hear my story.
I heard your bad stories.
Fuck.
That is a creepy doll.
I fucking hate them.
And then, yeah, I was looking up the My Buddies and My Sisters on Amazon, and they go for like $500, and you had told me to look on eBay, and they're like $30.
Yeah, as I said. You're not paying that. Nobody's making that off of fucking My Buddy. What are we watching, Slambo?
I give up.
You give up? Well, so Slambo, so this movie is called Truth or Dare.
Truth or Dare.
So what do you think this movie is going to be? Like, if you were going to give us a synopsis of this movie, what would
it be?
A,
give him a dare right now, Slambo.
I'm
going
to say it's, okay, it's some kind of horror movie. It's where they dare each other to do fucked up things.
Have you ever played Truth or Dare?
Yeah, a couple times.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
With guys?
No.
Naked guys?
Everybody.
Oh, what did you do? I want to know. I want to know what you did. Were you dared or truth?
Oh, mostly dared. Mostly truth. Mostly dared. I don't know. I was like a fucking kid. I don't remember.
Mostly dared. Mostly truth. Mostly
just dared. Stupid shit. None of it's even worth mentioning.
Yes, it is. That's why you have to mention it. Why won't you tell us?
I just don't remember.
You remember. Remember the 90s.
All right, so this movie came out in, like, last year, I think it was, 2017, yeah, so 2 years ago. I think I remember seeing trailers from it, but other than that, I don't really know anything about this. This is a movie that Ryder recommended.
Suggested.
So here we are. We are watching Truth or Dare.
Watching scroll and fucking buffer. That's what we're watching. What is this?
It's coming out of my headphones.
What's it say? Cintel Films?
Cintel Film.
Ooh, it starts right away. Some action, 1983. Okay. There's a black guy all bloody on a roof.
Donna!
He's calling for Donna.
She's running up the stairs.
Donna!
I'm coming!
Oh, lights are blowing up.
She's coming.
She's running. She's coming and running.
She's coming.
Donna! He's screaming and bloody.
Donnie!
What's he hiding from?
He's
on the roof of the house.
I can't do this. You can't. We're almost out of time.
You don't want to run out of time.
Oh, he slipped on
the roof. Oh, he slammed back down and nailed his balls on the fucking top of the ceiling.
Just
the roof.
Come on, Johnny. Just
do it, Johnny.
Johnny!
All right, Johnny's.
You can stand, Johnny.
I can't move.
You can't swim, but you can stand.
It's okay, Johnny. You'll survive.
You got this.
You got it, bro. Yeah, Johnny. Johnny Cakes.
Just focus on the grass.
What? She wants him to slam down in the grass?
I guess that she wants him to jump.
Why can't he just get...
What a shitty girlfriend. Oh, and he's just rolling. Oh, he's... Johnny! Oh, Johnny's dead.
That's not even the same guy, is
there's,
it?
Well, I like the smoke. Why is there just smoke going
his
over
head is,
face?
Like,
landing head first.
This sounds like...
I feel like this all started with Johnny being dared to wear that sweater, and then it just went downhill from there.
I feel like this is like... the end of every date Slambo's ever had.
Pour the acid over your head.
Oh, yeah, the house is playing the truth or dare. You know it.
The mirror is like, yo, bitch.
It's got lipstick on the mirror, though. How's that house writing? How's the fucking house writing?
Oh, is the acid?
Oh, there's a bucket of acid.
There's a bucket of acid moving towards her.
And it gets lighter. Bucket, come on. The bucket's going to take like 10 minutes to get to her. It's going so slowly.
It's Mr. Bucket.
She's just staring at the bucket. I love that it cuts where it's her, and then it cuts to the bucket, and then her. All right, she's going. She's grabbing the bucket.
Oh, yeah. All right. Why does she have to? Why can't she just leave?
Yeah, I don't know. Like, what is she doing? Why would you pour acid on your head?
She's asking God. What's God going to do? Turn it to fucking water? Turn it to confetti? Okay, she's emptying fruit. She's got a bowl. She's putting water in. She's gonna water it down. And baking soda.
Is she making? What is she doing?
She's doing something to, I guess, stop the acid from fucking. She's smearing it on her fucking hair. Ugh.
Trying to protect herself.
It's like.
Is that how you protect yourself?
That's how you protect yourself
from
acid, right? That's
baking soda
just
and water.
That's a logical move, I guess.
All right, so she's covered in this goo, in this white goo.
Slambo tried this to avoid getting fucked in the ass during his Truth or Dare days.
Hey. All right, here she goes. She takes the bucket.
Acid!
She's poured it on her head.
Oi, noi! It's like antifreeze.
It was blue, yeah. Some blue Kool-Aid.
I guess it didn't feel good. I guess her eye holes were gonna be magically protected by the
Truth or Dare.
In red and white and trees. Yeah.
Yes.
Now we got the jam going. Present day.
Seriously, where the hell are we going?
We are going north.
Going north.
It's Carter's annual Halloween scare venture, whatever you want to call it. So just.
Oh, this guy's great
got
actor.
A scare venture. Yeah, they're all good.
Scary court mates.
Yeah, I hope Luke doesn't break any more bones this year.
Well, he did get like a jillion hits on that video, though.
Yeah, but he missed the playoffs.
True.
Oh my god.
Oh, so you like it when I scream.
How's he even driving? He's not even looking at the road.
I will jump out of this moving vehicle right now.
Do
it. This escapade goes any further.
What's Slambo?
Are you jealous?
Jump out the...
Well, hey, you should have invited the vehicle.
Are you daring him, Slambo?
I'm daring him.
Yeah, when your friends refer to your on again, mostly off, whatever he is what's his face, it's usually
a safe
bet
that
the relationship isn't going to work out.
He's out there, man.
Oh my god, there's just silence.
This
just...
is really not necessary.
No.
Well, they know
this could have panned to another scene 10 minutes ago.
Luke, you're shit.
Well, you are.
This is the most like boring conversation I've ever heard.
You want me to lie to my friends? Is that what?
I hate you.
What?
Like, they know your name, they know you're a little bit shy.
She's never met his friends, so she's nervous.
Right.
Truth to dare will make you a lot cooler in front of
well
the
aware of your alcoholism.
Yeah, I'm not into you. At all.
They know that you maybe stalked me after one of my games.
Oh my god, I hate
this
guy.
Is this Bobby?
Let it go.
Well, you did too.
I like his feathered hair.
They're my friends. They're gonna love you.
They're my friends.
Okay.
Oh my god.
They're his friends, so they're gonna love her. So she doesn't have to be nervous. Whoa, cars are driving. Where are they going? Are they going to the Truth of the Ad? They're going to the Hamptons, I think. Look at this. I don't know. That's not the Hamptons. Those nice houses, and now there's like little shit stores. The fuck are they? That's a house, bro.
Ooh, that is the house.
The point in the ceiling of the roof?
Yeah.
That's it.
He rolled
I think
off
they
the
rented
roof.
It for their, oh, what is that? Somebody's taking a video of the cars pulling up. What the fuck is that?
Oh, this is creepy.
How's it moving?
There's a lot of people pretty.
Oh, I like a fat guy with a hat. And a girl with cat ears.
Meow.
What'd you expect? You say Halloween and party, I hear costume.
Oh, she's all decked out
and
with a fucking headband
really
on.
Hearing. Yeah, well, the camera's
get
loving
the shirt
Kitty.
And hat on this fucking...
Oh, you must be the stalker. Hi, I'm Holt.
The stalker. So Luke's told you. I'm also vegan, so I might as well put that out there now.
Oh, I'm not a vegan. This bag is full of meat.
Oh.
I like meat.
Ah, he likes meat. I drink to that. Slambo drink to that from his old Truth of the Dare days.
Hey, Carter, can I ask you a question? Why did you bring us to your grandma's ghetto-ass house?
That's funny. It's the same thing your mom asks me every time she brings me here for some reason.
Is he like the emo friend?
That was a terrible joke.
He throws parties, and he's got ripped jeans on the knees and a terrible haircut. And a fucking camera
Listen,
phone.
Doc, I've had like this clicking in my wrist. Like,
do you think I'm in med school to be a personal physician? Unless you're a hot chick that needs something checked out, it's a hard pass.
They got a cooler. I'm sure it's full of brews and fucking.
Use the other hand.
Ice is leaves all over the place is dirty. The porch is dirty.
Tell me this place isn't prime.
There needs to be like a fucking bat screaming right at the beginning.
Right.
Oh, yeah, it's cobwebs. It's...
Is he the comic relief,
well,
the fat guy?
Yeah, aren't you laughing?
Oh, it's
courtesy
hilarious.
Of your neighborhood serial killer, where did you bring us?
Carter, when you said overnight, I think we expected something a little less,
sad, desolate, tragic.
There's just cobwebs, like, he didn't even clean the place
up.
No,
he didn't even go in there yet.
See, no, I just thought that was the power you two regressing to the second grade. Again.
He's got a fucking creepy shaped head.
Dude, what are we doing
Whoa.
Here? Seriously.
Okay.
He got like pulled out All of right. his mom with like forceps.
Ever hear of scaryrentals.com?
Ooh. Ooh, is that a real site? Go there now, Slim.
Sure,
bet your house is
I
on
only
there.
Rent from SlamboRentals.com.
SlamboRentals.com.
Here to explore.
Damn straight you do.
Look for ghosts, channel spirits.
Oh, there's ghosts and spirits there.
Look, it's the perfect pre-Halloween thing to do. Ugh. I mean, it's a total
There's webs. There's just cobwebs everywhere, and I don't know if they're decorations.
Power bottom.
Yeah, he is.
Absolutely.
That is Bobby.
This place, 1983. Right here in this house.
Ooh. Freaky floor.
Seven teenagers played.
This piano.
Truth or dare?
Ooh, title drink.
Yeah, drink to that, bitches.
The 80s really were tragic, weren't they? You know what, Holt? They were.
Ooh.
All but one of them died. Horrible.
Slambo's already his second beer in.
Deaths.
Wait, in this house?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Slambo, get me a beer too.
Can't you feel it?
The
punch yourself in the face.
You guys, overnight,
That's a
this
dare.
Place became a haunted house. The people moved
the
away.
The Brewed IPA, Slambo.
Shut up, I'm listening to this. This is key
this
fucking plot
Star
shit.
Star power.
Power.
It's powerful.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you, Slambo.
Has real power.
What a fucking opener. Okay.
I dare you to not fuck up next beer.
Points to Alex for paying attention. She was never seen since. The rumor has it.
Yeah, you did. You get it, whether you choose it or not.
Would haunt you forever.
Would you smear that like shit on your head and right now, Slambo?
What, the bacon soda?
Yeah, bacon soda and water.
And we'll get some antifreeze to pour on your head.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm just gonna pee in your eyes.
Well, at least antifreeze.
We're gonna find out once and for all if things
are going to do a
bump in the night.
Uncle Freeze.
No. Babe, are you sure you wanna stay here?
It's one night in Carter's house of horror.lame.
All the like windows are like boarded up and shit. It's just a shitty place to be.
It's looking like crack house.
Do we? All right, let's unload.
Okay.
And then we begin.
He looks like a chubby lesbian. When it pans out. Oh wait, is there
So this one blonde-haired girl is just staring at a clock right now. And there's wind in the house. The house is really windy. Nope. That means something. They just like
the
emphasize
clock.
The time passing.
There's ripped jeans and a fucking tube top. Is that what that's called? I don't even know. I'm not a fashionista like you, Slambo. The caddies came off. Flowered fucking. Oh, pills! Oh, yeah! Bus pills! Drink for bus pills! Drink for bus pills!
Bus pills.
Take your bus pills, Slam. This is Slim. Where are your bus pills? Get them out. If there was never a time to take bus pills, it's now. It's now to take them. They're checking light switches. I don't know. Shit's working. Everyone's fucking weirded out. That's a creepy blue, like, lighted room.
They all, like, just split up and they're doing their own little tours of the house.
They're all freaked out, tiddling their wieners and tiddly bits.
Yeah, you're right. This kid didn't even go into this house because there's, like, there's just.
How's it so furnished? Like, I want to know the original owners that left it like this. Is this gonna be like a monster house where there's like a dead fat lady in the cement? When all they do is take that movie's good.
You really weren't kidding. You're gonna videotape everything tonight?
Yeah,
fuck yeah, he is the emo member. Guy the always does that.
Are we starting? Is this it? Is
or
this
whatever it is that you do by yourself.
Don't need to know what he does by himself.
I was ripped to that joke.
Every second I'm doing it.
Lucky me. Right
all right, we should drink every time somebody makes a shitty joke.
Yeah, I actually kind of think it's cool. Here, I got you a beer.
Yeah, you need to stop talking then.
Thank you.
Or start
You're
talking.
Welcome.
I want to get drunk.
Oh my god.
It's dead.
Oh, is that so a cockroach?
Disgusting. Isn't that against veggie law?
Ah, against veggie law.
They're not people. They're vile creatures, and they can eat me.
Tempting. Mm.
Well, all right, eat me. That's another shitty joke.
What are you doing, Slambo?
Wait for it.
That's why you named Slambo. Did you just like twitch or come?
No,
game.
Or both.
Got all over. Truth
all right, so
dare.
So they're playing Truth or Dare. They said the title. Drink.
Started. Okay, drink. The clock chimed. Drink. Click, click, click. Listen to the sound of that.
That was weird.
They got boomerang on the
How
table.
Did you pull that one off?
There's definitely vodka.
Who cares? I want to do a séance. Like,
oh,
engage
wow.
with other side.
We didn't do that once. You had a box.
Well,
you had a spirit box. I'll drink to that.
OMG. Yeah. And then we can talk about how cute Tyler is and totally bright each other's.
Oh, another right. joke.
Oh, I'll drink to that.
How cool it would be to play that game in this house.
How cool it would be to, like,
hell broke loose?
Pull out your eyeballs and fuck
where
your
all the
skull.
People died? I'm in. But I'm not doing anything sexual.
What? No, you got it. It's truth or dare, right, Slambo?
Nothing's
true. You know the rules.
Oh, we promise. And you know what?
It's the Robin Slim Show. You got to be sexual.
Reynolds in my name. All right. I got some cards.
Oh, he's prepared.
Pins. We'll write down some dares and truths. And
I
we'll
gotta write them down. Is that how you play? I've never played truth or dare.
I don't think you write anything down in truth or dare. I'm pretty sure
Are
we just
gonna
start.
Are they gonna pull them out of a hat though? It's not a bad.
That's interesting. Yeah, that's different. Yeah.
Who has pens?
Ladies first.
Ooh.
I'm feeling feisty.
All right.
She's feeling feisty. Oh, yeah. I'll drink to that.
The first truth or dare of the night. She's ready. She's picking it up.
All right.
Really, boys? Did we not just go over this? Make
I think we saw this in the trailer. We did. We saw this in the trailer.
That's crazy.
We should probably
That's crazy. I'll drink to that.
This should be interesting.
Come on. She's your bestie, remember?
That's zany.
It'd be like kissing your sister.
That's no. Totally not a thing.
Yeah. Same thing at all.
Make out. Make out.
Make out. Make out. There you go.
Oh, yeah. Best part.
Yeah, ever. They've done this before.
Yes.
Nobody's smacking her ass? Come on. These kids don't even know how to party.
I am definitely pregnant after that.
Oh, drink to that!
Degenerate. I'll go next.
Stupid dumb joke.
See who else you guys want me to kiss.
This intense game of truth or dare.
That guy, he's so fucking happy.
Oh, he's ready.
He's like, I hope she got show me your tits.
Well,
I'm not playing.
Whoa!
That's not the rules. No quitsies, just do the card.
Come on, just
no quitsies.
I think the house made this card.
Stop. Ah, groped her.
Stop, give it back.
It's the card says you gotta show what it says.
Stop it.
Show what it says. Read what it says.
Did you sleep with Tyler?
Oh, it knows the secrets.
I
the housework power.
Shut up, Holt.
The fact. Oh no, I thought she slept with the fact.
That was he was trying to make a shitty joke. He was.
Yeah, he tried. I don't give him that. He's fat.
I didn't sleep with Tyler.
Who's Tyler?
Oh, somebody just got a text message.
Oh, I'll drink to that. Oh, yeah. Bloop bloop bloop. Liar! Oh.
They all just got a mysterious text message that says liar.
Ah, the house is fucking them up, bro, already. The house did not waste any time. Wasted a little time. Let the first one go through. So
I can't do this anymore.
She slept with a guy that's got a girlfriend? Yeah, that guy? Okay, so. She's done. She's done. She's dead, that means. I'll drink to that.
She's gonna die.
I made a mistake.
Oh, damn!
When you were away with your family, Tyler and I got drunk, and...
I want to know who...
on her with this bitch.
I want to know, like, who wrote it, and who was like, I hope she gets it.
The house knew who was getting that shit. Are you...
Well, so they got to figure that out. Like, now, they got to be like, all right, who wrote that? And somebody's got to be like, it was the house.
I hope the next one is Finger the Fat Guy.
All right.
Whoever wrote that is dead.
Oh,
he's pissed.
Ooh, I'll drink to that.
It was the fat guy.
Carter, you are such an asshole.
Ooh.
Is anybody concerned that they all just got a mysterious text message that's a liar?
How did he know she was going to get that one?
Yeah, like, exactly.
Fat guy is fucking
fat
like,
guy's
no,
happy
he as didn't. As no, she didn't. I'll drink to fat guy.
Hey, just
there's nervous people
let me
like
everywhere.
All the details?
Let Bobby explain.
Don't seriously tell
she don't want just, the deeds.
Please listen to me. All right.
Just get away from me.
Oh damn! It's already off to a bad start.
Yeah.
How did you tell?
Everyone.
But like again,
drink the betrayal.
Yeah, but again, like, nobody, like, is saying, like, wait, how did somebody know that she would pick that? What if, like, a guy picked that and it would just...
At least one of the other people in there should have at least thought of that. Okay. Put your hands on the hot stove!
What the?
Seriously?
Do that again.
I am the house.
You have 2 minutes. You have 2 minutes. 2 minutes. All the cards say you have 2 minutes.
My handwriting.
I guess somebody's got to put their hands on it.
Yeah, who has to do it? He does.
And they only have 2 minutes.
Find a few pussies going to do it.
The varsity champ.
Do the dare.
What a dare
does you.
Does you?
The stove with the slam into him. Yeah, every dare has to be read.
I just want House Slambo.
Dr. Ringstein. It's so much better now. He's grabbing a beer. He's got to grab it. There's a cake in there. Some of you want a fucking cake.
I want to see what happens when the dare does you.
He's great.
All right, so he's thinking about it, I guess. He's like, hey.
Oh, yeah.
Like, at this point, you
should...
Oh,
yeah. See, the stove
is turning itself on.
Oh, only one of the burners. You got to put two hands on one burner?
But, like, you just don't do it, right? Like, that's... Oh, wait.
No,
oh, the lights are flickering.
The light is making him do it, dude.
Oh,
and
the stove is moving towards him.
It did. It broke his beer. It's like,
oh, wait,
beer.
A chair is moving to
him. Oh, a high chair. I want to know who died that's making this happen. Is it that baby?
Oh, the high
chair! That's how the house makes you, bitch!
Yeah.
The high chair makes you, right?
Feels the heat of my stove, bitch.
Oh!
Give my medicine.
So I gotta pause that for anybody
Wait, no,
that's just listening. So literally, this chair slammed into him and somehow pushed him 30,000 feet into a fucking stove. Like the angle on where the chair fell into him, there's no way, because like the chair fell into him, and then he moved to the left and put his hand on the stove. So that was the dare do of you. There's his burning skin on the stove.
What do you mean?
Something smells like pork.
Oh, they got gauze. Somehow they got a fucking roll of gauze. Did the house provide
They were
that?
Ready for the house. Freak show up.
What fat guy say?
He said, shut the freak up.
Oh, I'll drink to that. Sassy fat guy line.
You don't know me. And you don't know Tyler.
You don't know me.
Maybe you
Blow
said
me.
Too.
Cutter.
That's enough.
Oh, he already did.
I'm not making this shit up.
Look at the old TV.
Oh, TV's
oh,
turning
TV's on. Wow, what a shock.
Okay, I'm drunk, but I am not that drunk.
How'd you get that drunk, fucker?
Three
rounds. What? Talking.
48 hours, or you die.
Do something or you die.
Die?
Eat the muffin or I'll die.
Oh, off. There's a random car just flew from the kitchen through the living room into the room that they're in.
It's a dare or a truth?
I wouldn't pick it up. Gray shirt woman picked it up.
Grey's Anatomy picked it up. Feather Boy looks scared.
What does it say?
Eat Tyler's burnt flesh.
All right.
All right, that's a good one.
I like that.
It it's already cooked. I was waiting to see if somebody would do
play
that.
The game. She's got 9 seconds to eat the burnt flesh.
How many seconds?
Of Tyler.
House.
Clock.
4 minutes.
She got to eat it in 4 minutes.
Oh, bitch, you play your shitty pranks on the rest of us, but you leave her only time. I have to say that I am not behind it. All I did was rent this house.
He's not behind it, he's in front of it. He's pushing back.
I wanted us to have fun, have a few drinks, whatever.
I like this house, that the house is just like, you gotta eat his flesh.
If I caught something on camera, bonus. I did not write that card.
I like his jean jacket.
And I did not set up any tricks.
You gotta dress like this guy from now on, Slim.
Jesus.
I should.
And
I would never hurt anybody.
He wouldn't drink to that.
The clock's ticking, guys. Come on, go eat his flesh. The burning flesh.
Come on.
Last year was an accident. You
come and
that.
Eat some flesh now. You know you want to.
It tastes like chicken, right? Right?
Oh, it tastes like schnitzel.
They're trying to leave the house. You got two people.
Oh! Oh, the door just...
That made me jump.
I don't think so, bitch.
Wow, what are all these...
Oh, they are trapped.
Did, something just fell.
Go
like,
around!
Like curtains or something. Lights are flickering. Everything's hacked. Everything glass is cracked. There's a fucking...
Oh, there's no escape.
Another clock. A lot of old clocks.
Try to break windows.
Nope.
Oh! This is a bulletproof glass.
Okay. Oh, there's one.
Oh, yeah. They're shut in. They're stuck. Shut in at this point. And the window board. I'll drink to that fucking special pack. Oh, you didn't break the glass. You did it.
Just went out of nowhere, covered the windows.
Oh my gosh, come on, try the door.
Yeah, that is my room.
There.
Do something! Everybody, shut up!
What? I think you gotta do the dare.
Who wears a fucking collared button-up shirt?
That
what?
Faggot?
No.
Fucking I had 2 minutes, your and I didn't do it. Look, I know Bird this
victim.
Is nuts,
he's
but
a BV. I'll drink to that.
You got to do it. Your card, Jess.
Screw you, he's right. I am not doing it.
You don't do it, it does you.
Now.
How would it shove itself in her mouth, though?
It will find a way.
How do you do it, Slambo?
You would put it... you just scrape it off and you just do it.
And then shove yourself in her mouth.
Oh. a couple different ways.
We're wasting time here. I mean,
wait, what? I thought there's only one way.
Ty is a card set too, and then he got hurt because.
Because I didn't do the dare. The dare did me.
Yeah.
Jesse, you have to do it. You only have a couple minutes left.
Come on, we have to do something. Check your phones. Come on.
That guy knows. They gotta do something. Check your phones? What are the phones going to do?
They're going to try to call for help. No. We're trapped in this house. Help us.
There's no use.
Jesse!
There's no Wi-Fi.
No, I can't. Just give me our way out.
Just eat the fucking flesh, Jesse.
No.
Eat it up, bitch.
Hey, we're not sure what's going on.
That's probably better than what he had to do.
We have to handle it.
Go ahead.
It's not going to hurt. Like you said, it tastes like chicken.
No, this is crazy. We got to do this.
We got to do it. Why is he got a cold sore? You see that nice cold sore in the corner of his mouth?
Because he was sucking the sulfur.
I mean, it's alright. Like, if she doesn't do it, she's going to be forced to do it. So, it's like, whatever. It's not like she really has a choice.
It's going to slam her head into it.
Oh, look, it's well done.
It is. It's like a piece of bacon. Eat that shit. It's all crispy. It's like chicken skin.
I can't do it.
Yes! Ah, the stove is moving towards her. The stove's like, cover, baby.
I like the kettle on the stove.
Out of time.
Yes.
Everything else is dirty in the house and like cobwebs, and this thing is like fucking pristine.
For a new stove.
Oh, she's picking his skin off.
There she goes. She's eating the flesh.
Eat the skin. Eat the flesh.
It's not going to hurt you. It's fine.
Eat some blonde boy skin.
It's really. This is just. The house is a real prankster.
Symbolic. Oh, he's going to throw up. The fat guy's going to throw up.
She's eating the flesh.
She loves
did it.
Strangely delicious.
She just ate it. She's like, all right, it's done. Aw, that's cute.
Is that his girlfriend that cheated on her with? I don't know.
Oh, they're getting a phone call.
Oh, there's a house phone. Shockingly. How else are they going to be told things? Besides the TV.
So you think she's done? She doesn't have to do anything else the rest of the night?
I don't know. We'll find that out. Right now, probably.
Oh, it's not even plugged in.
Answer it.
Answer that phone, bitch. You only got...
Why does she have to answer it?
Pick up your phone.
Because she walked toward it.
Guten Tag.
What's it saying? She dropped the phone and told her something fucked up shit.
All of it. No, what? I can't.
Oh, he's got it. She's got to eat all
of it. Oh, she did half ass.
She did. She only ate a nibble.
Yeah. The house is like, what do you think? What are you doing?
There's more skin on the stove.
Okay. Yeah. Bitch, you got to clean that stove.
You have to eat everlasting awesome.
Okay, now she got it. All right. Way to go.
They're all like...
There's still bits and pieces.
Where?
I like that the lights are flickering off and on while she's eating it. The
like
house is like...
thrown up. She can't
I think the house is getting off on this.
She's still good with, like, keeping it down.
Okay.
Yeah, she's just crying. You're right. That's like... She's like, I've done this before.
I like that there's knives on the wall. There's like a whole fucking, like, weird bunch of knives on the
I'll
wall.
I'll check upstairs.
You know they're coming in soon. They're coming into the fucking movie. Yeah. I have the knife sing and dance. There's a wine cellar. There's a piano. Somebody's humping the door. It's not opening.
Oh, the piano.
Piano
playing.
Played.
I like this house. This house is pretty cool.
You should buy this house.
I should.
It's a futon. Finish the round. Oh, so they gotta play more. Finish the round.
You must feel.
Oh, they gotta go pick up more
cards.
No. Well, maybe you could sleep with them and I'll be home free.
That's not fair.
Oh, drink to that! Infidelity!
It's pretty clear. We do the dare, we live, we don't.
The dare does you.
Well, who hasn't gone?
You.
Fat guy?
Luke and Addy.
Come on, fatty.
I'm not doing it.
Nobody wants to. This is ridiculous.
What aren't you guys getting? Come on.
Why don't you step up, babe?
Step up. Oh, babe, I'll drink to that.
I'll do it.
Fatty will play. Yeah, he's got it. He'll make it fun.
I hope he gets one where it's just like turn around in a circle.
Grab the wires.
What the hell does that mean?
What'd it say? The chandelier drooped. And fell. And broke.
Yeah, what did it say? Something about the wires?
Some of the wires.
Wires? Touch the wires?
Oh, touch, lick the wires? Shut them up your ass? 1 minute. TV said. Touch the wires, I think.
I think so.
Grab that blanket over there.
What? He's going to be electrocuted.
Hey, pay attention. All right, calm down. Pay attention. I'm not going to lie. It's gonna hurt.
It's going to hurt a lot.
I think the bad advice.
You're gonna run as fast as you can towards Holt.
Well, why me?
Carter,
just
shut up.
All right, just do it. Holt.
It's exposed
whenever
wiring.
Whenever he gets to you, I want you to grab the wires.
So Carter, not as bad. Like, I'd rather do that than eat
you're
burnt human flesh.
You're not gonna be able to move and die.
It should what? Keep you alive.
Your body doesn't move. It like shuts down your fucking
whole nervous
system.
Oh, does it really?
If you touch like some electrified shit, yeah. You just die
well,
there.
Good thing my buddy Carter's all stay track, right?
He wasn't all anything.
No, he's not all. I'm just trying to lighten the mood, okay?
Hold, you ready?
Yeah, it's ready.
Fat guy panicking. I'll drink to that.
Here we go.
Wait.
All right, he's going. The fat guy's going
to
touch the electric wires.
He's got to take off his watch, otherwise that would melt. And his
hat.
He's got a blanket. He's going to come off. Oh! You saved him, I guess. Yay!
Oh, and he's dead. Yeah.
How many volts is that, house? How many volts is that?
The house is probably not happy with 10, that.
10,000 volts!
I bet you the house is like, what the fuck was that? Like, no, you gotta hold it.
I think the house is impressed. He doesn't feel good, bro.
Hey.
And that's how
no.
Can Man was
born. Hello? I just ate a person's skin. Oh, man, you're not healthy. Like you would know. You've answered one question. You haven't done shit.
Oh damn. That's
challenge. Is enough. All right? Ghost, spirit,
if she answers
monster,
another one, is she,
I don't
like,
give a damn.
Great?
I'm done playing this stupid game.
Pay attention,
no,
guys. You do the dare.
Oh.
Smash
your knee.
What? Your hiney or your low knee?
Both of
or
them.
Or the deer does you.
Who's got to smash the knee, though? The fat guy? How do you smash? With a hammer? Or the
jock? Oh, the house just gave him a baseball bat.
The house provided a real slugger. All right, and there's two in the sheetrock.
2 minutes, Luke, 2 minutes.
He's got to smash his kneecap.
Luke, 2 minutes.
Oh, no.
I'll just fucking do
it,
pussy.
This is my scholarship we're talking about.
Oh, right? No.
He's not going to be able to compete
this
anymore.
This is my meal ticket.
My knee
you're not going to be able to play anything if you're dead.
Good point
okay,
there,
then we'll
Cheetah.
Wait it out.
Okay.
See what happens.
Gonna, good point there. Then,
he's going to wait it out.
The baseball bat's going to float and just hit him in the knee.
Because it's the easiest special effect to pull off.
Okay, fine. Just do it.
Oh, the house wants the bitch to do it to the dude.
No, it says smash your knee. This is wrong.
Yeah, you can do it.
You're doing it wrong.
That wasn't that bad. Okay. He just got a bump.
The house is probably like, what the fuck was that?
That's not smash.
Oh, the lights are flickered.
They're gonna get away with it.
I just did it, though. No, screw that. You're not smashing my knee.
Emo guy.
There we go.
He put a lot of force behind that.
No, I can't do this anymore. No, Addison, just try to calm down. Addison, don't tell me to calm down.
Addie.
Or relax. Don't tell me to do anything. I won't do this anymore. I can't.
Oh, there's all kinds of cards. There's a lot of dares.
I bet that was like the biggest bunch in the movie was index cards. A lot of Staples accounts were open.
We are making it vain.
I wouldn't pick up any of them.
The house made it rain. What?
No!
What did it say? Liar? What did it say?
Liar!
I gotta go back, because I don't know. What it...
Eddie.
Are you an addict?
She's an addict! I'll drink to that!
That's calling her a liar.
Lies!
Eddie. You're on drugs?
Oh.
I'm not an addict.
It's like we're turning into an intervention.
I don't have to do shit. Okay?
The house is helping this time.
Listen, please.
Carter, shut up. Like, I'm not a drug addict.
What do you
I'm
use?
In a car accident, remember? I took painkillers and they're prescribed. Jesus, why do I have to explain this to you?
It's not the question.
This is a PSA.
Ever believe me, don't believe me. I don't give a shit. Listen to a voice, a phone.
So what happens
a damn
when you
door?
Lie?
You know what? This is a little squad.
So yeah.
Oh, text messages.
Oh.
Wait.
You lie, you die!
You die!
Don't go!
Eddie, you can't go! You can't leave!
Addison, stop! Have fun and good luck, bitches.
Oh, there's a pipe.
Wait!
That pipe's gonna get her. Oh, it's giving her a chance to tell the truth. Or not. A lot of wind. The wind's ruined.
Hey,
dead. Oh.
Nope.
She lied, she died. Lesson learned.
That house is not fucking around. What is this?
Kills junkies. There's a hospital. How the fuck I end up in a hospital? There's a flashback.
Wait, what the fuck?
Or did the house make this mystery
thing? Are we watching Lost?
He's eating.
We're all lying because it just doesn't add up.
I mean, oh, did they all end up in a hospital? What?
That doesn't seem strange to you.
Who'd they bring to a hospital? The impaled bitch.
Doc says I'm all good.
Oh wait, they left the house. So is it done?
I don't know.
What the fuck happened?
What's taking Carter so long is trying to explain something that can't be explained to a bunch of idiot police who'd rather be knee deep in jelly-filled donuts and listen to me.
What about Tyler and Holt? For God's sakes, Addison is what? Dead.
When did they get away from the house? I thought the house wasn't letting them leave, and they didn't finish the round. What is going on?
They're recalling everything that happened an accident?
Yeah, it makes sense, doesn't it? Think about it. Maybe Truth or Dare gone bad. That's
is it over? Like, the Truth or Dare game's over? Like, I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Who's gonna believe that?
Who's gonna believe that, house?
Is this a future foreshadowing?
They're saying that we were drunk, which we were.
Ritual.
Things got out of control.
That's how they asked for it, right?
Things spell stupid college kids plus yeah. problems. Hell of a lot easier for their tiny brains to understand than inexplicable evil.
Looks like what about the video? Did you show them?
Yeah. About that.
Well, the video didn't record.
Take a look.
Oh, let's see. They're in the hospital. He's showing a video of the evidence of what happened.
And it's just there's a stove with the knives. And then blurry scrambles.
Great. This is great.
What do you think they do? They go back to the house? That's what I would do, right?
How did they leave?
Never even I don't even know how they left.
Wow.
I have no clue. We didn't see the cops get a call.
Guys with crutches, the guy with the smashed knee.
It's not my fault your stupid camera didn't catch it.
Why are they on a roof?
Do you care about?
Oh, they're not. It doesn't look like they're on a roof.
Okay, stop it. Just stop. God, we're all tied. We're all a mess.
God, let's just
move forward.
Fucking move on.
I really have some nerve, buddy. Move on? Well, that's Addison.
That's what you said.
All right, I shouldn't have said that. I'm sorry. I'm so tired. I don't even know what to say. Right, everyone, just go home. Get some sleep. Someone's going to need to talk to Addison's parents.
Yeah.
Addison, more like Addison.
I guess I can call her sister. I mean, I'm your parent.
Oh my god.
I know her parents.
Why would you do this? You were fine. Sucks. Like, it was kind of exciting being stuck in the house and then, like, out of nowhere. They're just.
Now it's like morning and okay. Hospitals and. Had the house left alone. They never even showed anything.
I'm coming with you, Carter.
Come on.
And now day. What? I don't understand what's going on here. The game's over. They're all at their own houses.
Whose house is this? That there's all these beds in one room?
Rest of the movie, just them dealing with the death of their friend after they had this one night in a haunted house.
They didn't all play either.
Yeah, they didn't all play. You're right. Yo, house, you're slipping up.
House, how'd you let this fucking shit happen? You're a piece of shit, house.
That we didn't.
And I'm very proud of that.
I can't believe Addison is.
I guess when somebody dies, it lets you get the rest of the night off.
Person.
Oh, it's like a break. Yeah. That makes sense. Yeah.
The house is nice.
Yeah.
It's like,
I'm going to give you time that it's halftime. I'm going to give you time to mourn and deal with this.
The attic stuff.
But you guys better come back tomorrow.
You have to let them clean up their dead.
That's very nice. Good of you.
It was late. And we were both really drunk.
Oh, now they're explaining the infidelity.
Hey, look, you have every right to be mad at me, but at least
I do. And I'm sorry.
Like, when you do a shitty movie like this, you don't just stop.
And I don't know
like,
how many
the
times
plot.
They do. That's obviously what they do.
Okay, I just want things to go back to normal.
Sharknado didn't, in the middle of Sharknado, stop pouring sharks. The sharks
well, that's
were
why
always
they were
there.
18 Sharknados and only one of these.
Best friends.
It's a constant onslaught of sharks,
right.
Whirlwinds,
Addison would still be alive.
And fucking 90210 actors. Tara
Absolutely.
Reed.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Oh.
There's just too much, like, just silence and nothing fucking happening. One girl is just laying in bed. They're talking about their dead friend.
Is it just going to cut the credits?
I feel like...
I made a mistake.
Oh my Christ.
All right.
No! Oh, the house is bad. It's not letting her leave.
Would you?
Now they're watching
what she said.
Videos of a happier time. Live with them for the rest of your life. Oh, they're watching Addison in the pool. Wow, I can't even hear this shit. Oh, he's laughing and crying. He's remembering the good times with the bitch in the pool, and I don't know. There was like slow motion.
Wind.
Oh, did he love her?
Oh, yeah, I think so. A little car.
What the fuck camera is that? That moves on its own.
Something's happening.
Does that mean he knows he gotta go back to the house?
That's an adorable camera.
It's like Rob, the robotic operating body.
Short circuit. Johnny 5.
I like that it looked around the whole room and then it looked back at him.
It's Johnny 69.
Trying alive. To understand his scenario. He's like standing up. He's like, what is Johnny 69 doing?
What the shit is going on here?
Oh, that's adorable.
What the fuck is this thing? This camera fucking thing. It's like a selfie stick for emos. Whoa, it's showing him something that's not really there.
There's a blanket with blood and it's
bloody
moving.
Sheets.
And it's
Addicts. Hey, Addicts. But it's not, she's not really there. It's only on the.
How long have you been in love with me?
Ooh.
Ah, now she knows. Now dead bitch.
Truth
knows.
Or dare. That's truth or dare. That's truth.
You got a fucking dead
don't
bitch.
Lie. Don't lie. Tell her the truth. Or fuck her. Yo, I hit that.
And show her how really much you love her. Right, House?
Yeah.
Oh, now she's writing in blood.
Writing, yeah. Well, not in blood, like nothing's. Just, what does that say? Slam out.
Yeah.
I think that was ancient. Oh, it says hang. Oh, he's got to hang himself? But he's not in the house anymore. It
hang,
doesn't work.
Wait, it's still going. Hang what? Hang.
Your dick.
Hang yourself.
From the
yourself,
tree.
Okay.
Hang yourself from the dick and jump.
For 2 minutes.
2 minutes to hang himself. But he's not in the house.
No, we beat you.
You have 1 minute.
It didn't show anything.
Yeah, no, you didn't beat the house. The house is just like, you go for the house.
Bad editing beat you, motherfucker.
Oh, I like that a fucking noose just came down from the ceiling.
Of course it did. The house will get you even if you're not in the house, bro. I'll drink
the house
that.
Is good. I like the dead girl just like poking
house
that
is
noose.
Good.
I had to add this and tie it for you.
Trying to tempt him with like a sexy dead girl.
House, what happens if you don't do the dare, House?
What happens? The dare does you! Just like I'm doing your girlfriend now.
Wow, House, you're rude.
Little skinny boy.
You really know how to party, House.
Little skinny boy with the stupid haircut.
Help! 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 Please help! No.
The noose. That bitch grabbed on a noose. The noose is retracting into the ceiling and he's dying. I'll drink to that.
Yeah. And the camera's happy.
Yeah. Oh, that camera's so happy.
He feels alive.
Johnny 5. Johnny 69 is fucking happy
to
as
some
fuck.
Girl with her. Oh, the house just texts everyone. And it's just like,
Facebook.
Yo, look what I did, guys.
Look what I can do. Look what I do now.
Come on.
I was over there, now I'm over here. I'm not in the house anymore. Boogaloogaloo, I'm over here now. Everyone's running. Two girls are running. Is that everyone, House? Is that all it's such? What's
that
song?
Two girls, one spun hanging.
Two girls, one cup.
Two girls, one hanging, you said?
Two girls, one hanging, boy.
Oh, they're trying to help him. Is this a campus? Where are they? I think it is a campus.
Loki already shit himself.
Shitza. Turned into a scat video.
Oh, they're all there. All of them got the text message.
I guess
there.
This is a dorm. This is college. I guess. You can't
save. Look at this idiot has his fucking name on his door in construction paper. He just like wrote it on construction paper, cut it out, and posted it on his door.
That's what you do when you're in college.
Well, it's
there's pumpkins on it too.
Well, it's been over 10 minutes.
What a cool guy. And it's
it says
sucks.
Carter sucks. Yeah, now he really sucks, right, House?
Yeah.
Even if they wanted to bring him back, he'd have brain damage.
You're fucking awesome, House.
Round two! Y'all on play. Try to take me down, House.
I need another round. I'm almost done with my drink.
Yo, what you got for me, House? You think you're gonna fucking take the drizz? Y'all don't fucking dare me to rap battle? Then rap battle me.
The drizz is the only one who's ever won!
How many ways do these cops want us to say the same thing?
Once I hate him for it!
That was the one time I played truth or dare. Yeah. And my uncle.
He didn't hang himself.
He dared me.
It wasn't an accident. He was murdered.
He dared me to stick my tongue in his ass.
Seriously? Come on.
Yeah.
Two of our friends.
And I was like, no. And he's like, you don't do it? The house does you. Or something like that.
Once it did. Very hot.
Somebody's typing.
She's in a room. She's researching. Four shots. She's writing stuff down.
Furiously writing. It's scratching the paper. Oh, a door open. Oh, it's a real person. I thought it was a house. I thought it was a house visit.
Luke or Jesse? You know about Carter?
Yeah, they know. I called them. They've been
Who does that? Like, does anybody ever do that in real life? Do you ever take a chair and, like, turn it around and sit where the back is in front?
Every time I do it, my hat's backwards, too. It's the only way cool guys sit.
Listen to this. Police say they have no evidence of foul play in the deaths of six youths, all locals.
Youths.
The events have officially been ruled accidents or suicides.
My cousin Vinny.
But one investigator
All right, now they're looking at the house. She looked at the house.
The
a lot of deaths.
Related to a death pact amongst the group. The only survivor has negated that assertion and refused.
Yo, House,
survivor.
Go,
you
House,
find a survivor.
Go get me two more beers.
Tumor. Right?
Yeah.
Get him tumor beers.
Come on.
That's the dare. He's got to drink a lot of tumors.
Yeah, they're brewed with the German
Okay, fine. So then what do we do? Are we just screwed?
Maybe not.
I would love the House to just drop a bucket of tumors right now as you're pouring his beer. Where's my beer, House?
We're going to talk to the lady who survived this 30 years ago.
They got to find that lady.
About to find out.
She's
got
all
like
melted.
All white hair. You know, she's got all white hair. And probably like a real weird looking mole with a couple hairs growing out of it. And like maybe a fucking snaggle tooth.
But she also poured acid on her face. So she
probably
all fucked up.
Oh, she's definitely fucked up.
They found her.
They
found her.
Right
that was very
house.
Quick.
They found her right away.
The internet. Find anyone you need to find.
Thank you, Slambo.
You're the best, House.
Maybe she's not home.
Donna. Maybe she is.
Donna Boone! We've been to the Sharon house. We played the game and now our friends are dying. Please help us.
Thank you, bro. Get your own beer too, House.
Maybe there's another way. We don't have time.
There's no time.
I gotta fucking break into that.
They gotta drive into it. Get a car and just bust through the front.
That's how you get in the houses, usually.
Yeah.
You're right.
Ooh!
There is no other way.
What?
Oh.
And you don't have time.
She's covering up burns on her face with her hair.
Oh, I want to see how fucked up she looks. She poured. This is the girl that poured acid on her face earlier
in the movie. Oh, she doesn't look that fucked up, though. She's covering some of her hair, but she could have been worse. That fucking
in like
concoction
a
worked. You gotta go make that right now, Slambo.
Hey, sit
fucking
down.
Oh, see, she looks fine, bro.
Oh, it's here.
So it started as a Christmas game.
She looks like fucking Two-Face from Batman.
It's all bubbly.
It went back as far as 1712. If someone didn't answer a question or lied,
she's adorable.
They had to pay a price.
I like how she's telling this like it's no big deal, like it's no trauma or anything.
No.
She's just like, you know, you just had to like, you had to do what the house wanted you to do.
I look just like my friends.
Aww.
It was such an innocent game.
Fat guy looks easy to cry. It started innocently.
It ended up not so innocent.
They all died before her.
Two-Face is showing her all the, showing them
there's
all the
photo albums. There's Polaroids. Sharon House.
It's that house, isn't it?
Oh, if it was, I would have burned it to the ground myself. No, that's just where we played the game.
Oh.
It's not
you
the
know,
same house.
What? That thing, that darkness.
It's not the house. It's
isn't
the game.
To
it's true
place.
For dare.
Evil never is.
So you were not there so originally, House, were you?
God,
It's powerful.
The house is innocent.
It's a German fucking Nazi. Ghost.
It uses the game to steal its victim's souls.
This is like Jumanji.
Like an accident or a suicide.
Yeah, just think of me as like Von Pelt.
So you know.
Who?
So so the haunted house had nothing to do with it. Like they could have just been in like high school playing truth or dare in the cafeteria, and they would have been like dead.
Yes.
I tried going to the police, but
that's really weird.
Yeah, I did too.
What? The police never believed.
It landed me in an institution for 10 years.
Ah, that's okay. I'll drink to that.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm afraid you're on your own.
I love that she's missing an eyebrow. Did you see that? Look at her. She has no eyebrow.
You played the game. You opened the door. Yeah. It chose you.
To Kingdom Hearts.
And if I could tell you why, then...
We're Sora.
Maybe my friends would
Her face is Sora. I'll drink to that.
But they lost.
Wow, she's disgusting.
So what now? What do we do?
She's not fuckable whatsoever.
Just
going
to keep playing. Yeah, what the fuck are you talking about? I want to come all over that fucked up side.
I do it just for the title.
Three rounds.
Just for the
Yeah, what kind of title was
oh,
that?
You gotta play three rounds?
I fucked Acid Girl.
You finished the game.
Damn straight, bitch.
But you can beat it.
One can beat it.
I did.
With fucking bruises and burns.
Please tell us how.
Well, you have to help each other as much as you can.
Teamwork, guys, teamwork.
To be smart.
Nobody helped her.
To share the
Nobody
dares.
Was alive to help her.
Yeah, she did it by herself.
She rhymed.
I knew I would bleed to death if I did that. So I did one, and my friends took the other three, and I walked away hurt, but alive.
My friends died.
But they're alive.
That's crazy.
How does she know so much?
We've already done that.
They were smart in the 80s, right?
Carter helped you when you had to grab the wires.
That's true.
Yeah, but he didn't get
what
hurt.
What about you?
He's dead. He did get hurt. He died.
You know
so
what,
it's really just a team building exercise.
Yeah.
Why didn't you share the dare?
Trust falls. The movie.
There was nobody left but me.
Trust falls and you new
dreams. God, this movie
fucking sucks.
No way. Look at that eyebrow.
This is only
that
the
doesn't
second
suck.
Yeah, then things are going to get a lot worse.
Oh, well, I got to take a piss then.
Just go back to the house.
I think it's break time. They're going to go back to the house.
And that's where it has to.
But I thought she said it doesn't start.
It doesn't start there.
I thought
there.
She said
it,
that it's
it
on the house
there.
Is the game.
It's not anything.
You can be smarter than the game.
You can be smart. Mm,
to outsmart it.
You can be sharp.
And hard.
Yeah. Be sharp.
Oh, is she in
blue shorts? Is she in... Boy shorts, what's going on? They're cuddling. They're cuddle buddies. Oh, he's the guy with the smashed
leg. Look, the lights. The lights is a Tall Tale fan. That house is here.
Tall Tale?
Tall Tale.
What was that word?
I said Tall Tale fan.
Tell you, man.
It doesn't
I couldn't
make
even
sense.
Figure out what you were trying to say.
Sign, and I said Tall Tale fan.
Avengers Infinity War was good. This is not...
This is like Avengers Infinity War. It's very like... close. I was like, there's Captain America.
Oh, she's wearing pants.
Oh, she's cute. Putting some pants on, some sweatpants. He's just flipping through the magazine. He's not even
looking
at her. Oh,
he's on some Sports Illustrated. You don't care about that little bitch in fucking panties.
I'm gonna turn my phone on.
She's gonna turn her phone on.
He's got baseball posters. Is that Andy Pettit on the wall? I think it may have been.
He's like, what
is
it?
Oh, a blanket!
Rob!
A gas station!
Rob a gas station!
Go rob it now!
What kind of gas house? Are we talking about like Auschwitz gas or like gasoline gas?
We're talking about gasoline gas.
Like fossil fluids?
Yeah, fossil fuels.
We gotta go, right? It's a dare.
He's limping. They gotta rob a gas.
He's gonna go rob a gas station.
That's probably one of the coolest things. Oh, ghost sheets.
Oh, there's a gun.
There's
All
a gun.
Right. Oh,
ghost sheets.
I have a Luger for you.
That is Andy Pettit, number 20 on the wall. I'm gonna Google that to make sure I know it.
Why? Oh, 9 minutes.
Nine!
The sheets curled around a gun that revealed underneath the sheets that says nine. I love that they were just sleeping on a gun and they didn't know it was there.
You never know. What kind of gun is that, House? What kind of Nazi guns are there?
Luger.
Oh!
Yeah, it's a Luger.
What? You can't do this one.
I don't have a choice.
Stop it.
First of all,
sweats.
Never rob a bank in sweatpants, dude. Go put on some jeans
always
or something.
Rob a bank in sweatpants.
Nine. I love that. Okay, the camera just stayed on the nine that the sheet formed. The director was so happy about that nine he made with the fucking sheets.
Were you proud of that?
Please don't go.
Oh no, Andy was 46. I don't know who the fuck was number 20.
Anything happens, just.
Alright, so.
Just be ready to leave.
Let's do.
I want to watch all the Yankees games. Can we do that?
That's a good one, yeah. Alright, so this guy in a sweatshirt and sweatpants. And you can see the gun in his sweatpants because that's so well hidden. He's walking up. He's gonna rob this fucking gas station. Cause House told him to. House.
Did you tell him, House?
Yeah.
Why do you want him to rob a gas station, House? What do you gain from this?
The money.
Jorge Posada, but he was a catcher.
I don't have time to explain it, please. I just need you to give me something.
What? Oh.
Look, lady, I'm not gonna shoot you.
Oh, he's pointing a gun at her.
I need you to give me
the house is making him.
He's robbing a gas station.
All right.
Now,
but she could have just gave him chiclets. She could have just gave him a pack of orbits and a fucking
faster, come
lighter.
On!
Well, yeah. No, now it seems real.
This is dumb, House. I like it better when House made that girl eat human skin. That was
dumb,
cool.
House is getting lazy.
Stupid bitch is moving too slow.
Shoot, the house is gonna make him shoot, right?
Oh, she's got a shotgun. Shotgun.
Oh, what a twist! After to that.
I like that. She's just like, come on. Oh,
she
fucking badass,
bro.
Drop it.
You don't understand. I can't argue with you. I don't have any time. Just
I will shoot.
Just give me some money. Anything. A dollar. It doesn't matter.
A donut.
Please.
Give him a donut, bitch.
Blow his ass away.
Oh, he's dead. And he flew really high.
That jar had maybe like 3 cents in it. There's blood and all this ketchup packs all over the counter.
Why didn't she just give him a dollar?
She's
like, I would just.
His bitch is leaving. Like,
you just killed a guy who was like, just give me a dollar. Like, you didn't have to do that. Gas station attendant is too hardcore.
Gas station attendant went all the way.
She's like, no, I'm just gonna shoot you instead of giving you a buck.
Back to the house now, Fraulein.
Who?
Start driving.
Fraulein?
Alex, that's what we call women back in Germany.
No, everything's not okay.
Who's she calling, Mom?
Oh, so she's crying on the phone, and her friend's like, is everything okay? No, I'm fucking crying, you dumb cunt.
Now they're driving and talking. She's still on the phone with her, but they're all on the SUV. Wait, are they? I don't know.
And he got shot.
And he's dead.
I don't know what to do.
I think I figured out what we have to do. We need to go back to the house.
Fuck you.
No, I'm not going back to that fucking
What is the house gonna do when they get there?
What isn't the house going to do?
What aren't we going to do?
The house more than one
spirit?
Jesse?
The house multiple spirits?
We are legion!
Oh,
the house went deep right there. The house went balls deep. I dare you to go balls deep, House.
Oh, I'm going balls deep. Who's that fat boy?
That's really all the house wants. so there's caution tape all around the house now because that girl died.
Oh, wait.
What do those pillars look like? They're covered in blood. Oh, they're fucking plants.
Plants is what? They're vines.
Yeah, the vines.
Stop lying.
You're talking shit about my plants.
He wants you to trim your vines, House.
No, if you're going natural.
Alright, so The group is standing in front of the house and they're going in. They're gonna face it. Be like, we're ready for you, House. Oh, she's ripping off the caution tape. The conscience tape.
This is a
conscience
tape.
Well,
a conscious house.
And they're in. Lights are on. Cobwebs are still there.
Still
TV
cracked.
Is turning on.
Speakers ripped. But TV's. Who's that? What is this? That bitch got really ugly out of the blue. She got really, like, homely.
They had to get a new actress. The other actress was like, nah, I'm not doing this movie
she
anymore.
Wears a tube top. She only wears one scene, one tube top a movie.
All right, here we go. All right, what do you want? House is about to speak to him. Okay. What is a house?
That's Gross. A break. Play the game.
It's a game.
Play the game.
I remember, right?
They only got 9 seconds to play the game.
All right, pick up a card.
Oh, he did.
What do they got to do? Fat guy picked up a card. House. Is that
Burn
fat guy?
John.
Oh, wait, no.
Drink the liquid. Drink the liquid or drink the liquid?
Drink the liquid. Drink it.
What's the liquid? Is it acid?
Go on. Go ahead, Cum.
It's the acid.
Oh, it's acid.
It's blue again. That's telltale antifreeze.
Is acid blue?
I think Kool-Aid is.
I don't think acid is blue.
And there's a Gatorade.
Go ahead.
It's poison.
It's poison.
It's poison.
No.
Does it burn it? So if they all drink some, they'll live? Like that bitch said?
It said to drink, but he had to do it by himself.
Are you sure?
So you're going to live from a little poison?
No.
Or they got to be smart. No. Just like everybody take a sip.
Now all of you have to drink.
Oh, there's a cooler.
Oh, mix
cooler
it with
the
beer.
The other day.
I really don't.
Newsflash, you guys.
Yeah, go ahead. Put
some of
your
brewskis.
You know what, Holt?
Those are colas. Those are like Bobby's colas.
Guys, enough.
Anybody got a dead rose?
I'll drink the cola.
If it kills us.
Exactly.
What are you doing?
We can do this. If we drink the soda, the phosphoric acid will protect the lungs.
Oh, he's a scientist now.
House, they're starting to fucking outsmart you. What are you going to do, House?
Oh, I have something up my ass. Except I might pull it out at the last minute.
Okay, so they have fucking solo cups and they're pouring the blue liquid.
But the cola's gonna protect them. Right.
And they're mixing the blue liquid with acid.
You gotta chug the cola? Do you have to drink more cola than the acid or less? How's it?
Ready?
Oh, yeah, chug.
Oh, wait, they're not even mixing it.
Drink! Drink!
Drink! Drink! Prost!
Oh, that's good cola.
Why wouldn't you mix it? They're drinking the cola, and then they're gonna drink the blue shit.
Why is cola so upsetting to them? They all look disgusted. They brought the fucking cola.
What a bunch of fucking morons. No, you put the cola and mix it with the acid.
You drink the cola first, asshole. You're not listening to Burn Jock.
What do you
say? Count of three, drink.
Drink the cola first.
Right?
Why?
It's gonna fucking work. Right, House?
Yeah. It's priming. It primes the stomach.
Oh, it makes you throw it up.
Oh, okay, so it's like...
You throw it back in the cup, he's gotta drink it again. You throw it back in the cup, you gotta drink it again.
Yeah, see, the house isn't gonna fuck around. The house is gonna be like, now drink your puke.
It's a cola challenge.
That's a cola cleanser. The house colon challenge.
They did it, House. What?
What you got next?
How do you feel about being beat by these kids, House?
Oh, they just sing sailor.
Alright.
What's that? Is that a bat? That is
candles?
A bat.
That's just my penis.
Those three burnt candles? Three half melted candles? And pliers! What?
At least I have three.
You do have three.
Oh, this is moving fast now. The house
is
like, all right.
Motherfucker, you talk
you guys, you did. You guys did good. Next round. Let's do this.
What's on that chair? Why is this weird squiggly?
Wouldn't you be arguing about who's going to pick
the... Pull out
two of your teeth just like in that movie Hangover.
So if you share that, you only have to pick out, like, just chip a tooth.
Yeah. All...
Come on.
What is there, five of them? One,
Show
two, three,
them.
Four...
Show them what good dentist you are.
Which tooth would you pick? Like front, back?
The wisdom, the back teeth. Like
it
a
would
wisdom
be hardest
tooth.
To pull, though. Yeah, you're not getting a wisdom tooth, motherfucker.
Like, my wisdom tooths are all, like, fucking rotten anyway, so it'd be like bits and pieces of the wisdom tooth.
Someone's gonna help her. She's looking for help. So somebody's gotta pull another tooth.
And this together.
They're gonna do it together.
There's gonna be
two teeth. Two.
Shit, here we go.
Then we'll you're gonna pick a fat guy. I'll drink to that.
Straws and just pick- shut up, Holt.
Who sings the fat guy with the funny without a tooth?
Drink to that.
No, that's not fair. That's not fair. We share the dare, remember?
You share the damn dare.
Yeah, you share the
God,
dare.
Sure.
I wasn't even supposed to be here. I was supposed
wasn't
to be
even supposed to be here today.
Here. I was stuck in that dock.
Dragged into this shit.
Fine, you're out.
What?
Is this
Are
Clerks?
You kidding me? Hey, let's do it. Okay, I'll do it.
No.
This really sounds like Clerks.
I'll do it.
All right, he's gonna
but
do it.
But she has
I'll
to
do,
do it,
pulling, if you're okay with it.
Oh, he's gonna do the pull. He's like, you can't. You fuckers want to pull
I'll
my teeth,
I'll
but
pull
I'll pull your
teeth. I got a burn hand, motherfuckers. You ate it.
Yeah, I'll pull both your teeth.
Both bitches he fucked. Drink to that.
You think he should, like, start masturbating while he's pulling her tooth?
Back up a molar.
I think he already is.
Gravity will help.
Gravity will help.
Gravity. Gravity helps.
Is that how dentistry works?
You gotta study a lot of gravity.
That's how it works in Auschwitz.
He's going in the back. This is Auschwitz style.
Who is out? Yeah.
That's a hard tooth.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Oh, look at that blood house.
Your pain makes me hard, yeah.
Sounds like it.
I know, I'm hard. Who is it? Shame boners for everyone. Right. I'll drink to that.
So,
Prost.
Hey, hold on. Here we go. Oh, come on.
Fatty's losing? He got a pop-up bitch. Right. He fucked.
Hey, gentle. Yeah, don't worry. It's not like I'm holding.
Oh, he's today. Okay. So, Jock guy is like, yeah, Jock's no, now it's my turn. So just fucking do it.
Yeah, Jock guy. Right? It's your turn.
Grab, twist, and pull. Grab, twist.
What if the house shoves it back in his throat and just kills him?
Okay.
You have to twist and pull.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Drink.
There's a lot of cracking. Like, I feel like it shouldn't crack that many times.
Why did you let the fat man do it?
A lot of clanking, yeah. Oh, he's doing
he's
his own
himself. He's just like,
real man too.
I'm gonna, like, how many teeth are you pulling out? Because I just hear crack. Oh. Did you pull your whole fucking mouth out? Like, what the? That's one tooth. That shouldn't have. That shouldn't have went like that. It
you
just
should be able
out.
To judge better than that, Slim. That was one fucking tooth. The house showed you.
I like that TSX cards are spinning.
Spinning
the house is like, all right, good, let's keep playing.
Russian roulette.
If we used to capture Russians, we would make them play. It's a roulette.
Oh, there's a gun and a bullet. What is the card going to say?
What is the card going to say?
3 rounds, 2 minutes, 1
Three
bullet.
Rounds, 2 minutes, 1 bullet. Russian roulette.
I liked it better when he said it.
Me too.
So basically, like, somebody has to die here.
Yeah, this is the movie. That's the rule, right, Hass?
Yeah.
How's the candy,
Hass?
Someone's
going to die.
How do they beat this?
The candies.
How do you beat it? What's the plan?
You give the house candy. It slows down and you get to get away.
I love my chocolate.
I know. I learned. I know how to play Truth or Dare house. Spin the barrel. Drink to that.
How come they're not talking about this? Like, they should be figuring out a plan.
No.
Like, they suck at games. Okay, here we go. This guy, Jock, knows how to do shit.
Doc? Who?
Jock.
Who's Doc? Oh, Jock. I thought Doc Ravenstein was here. I forgot he was House Ravenstein.
Oh, I've been here.
He's just playing with the window? You can't play with the house.
I don't think that counts. Yeah.
Just give it to me, okay?
I got a Reese's heart.
Well, I'd give it to her.
She's gonna live because she's playing.
Here she goes.
Is she gonna... Is it her bullet house?
No, I told you she was gonna live. She's going first.
Please let it be the fat guy.
I figured the house
please
out.
Let it be the fat guy.
Wow.
Think of that. Slambo. Fat shaming.
Oh, so the fat guy's the only one I like in this whole movie.
Is she playing again?
Oh, she's just doing herself. It's like, I got this, guys.
Wait, no, she's just...
I'll drink to that.
Give it to me.
All right, cheating bitch. Oh, fat guy's hugging. Fat guy hugs, I'll drink to that. What a fat guy hug. She already lost a tooth. She can't lose.
The chicks are braver than the dudes in this movie. The guys are just like, we'll let you guys.
That was like Black Panther. I love his sister. Black Panther's sister was the best. But the woman was so much better in that movie.
Oh, the guy. He's a guy.
Josh playing. Josh talking to
the Oh, yeah! Josh! Oh, no! Oh.
Oh.
Slambo just came. He's
her,
on Table
her face
Rock.
Is just frozen.
No, the house just came.
I'll drink to that house.
That sucked. I like that guy. That guy was
what?
Cool.
You like BV? I thought you loved Fat Guy.
No, that's House likes Fat Guy.
No, you loved him. You make up your mind.
Well, the house wants to see the fat guy.
House hated Fat Guy. You said it. I'm going back.
I hate that stupid hat of his.
I like the shirt. What was that on his shirt? I forget.
So it was like sunglasses on
yeah,
the
Yeah, it was a
something.
Bunch of sunglasses. Stupid fat guy.
So now it's just 3 girls and 1 fat guy.
Three girls, one fat guy in the podcast.
Jawohl. Oh, you're next.
The crowd's happy.
Oh no.
What? Get run?
Get run over by a car!
Say it, house.
Get run over by a car! By an automobile!
2 years ago, I was involved in something. I was involved in a hit and run.
Oh,
freaked out and I left.
Oh, so the
so now he's got to get hit and run by the house.
So the
I hope it's an RV because that's a house on wheels.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, so he deserves to die.
Why?
So house, you're really just
why does he deserve
justice, right? House,
shit and run.
Shit and run.
Suddenly the house went from doing random shit to like, oh, now I'm going to do shit that means something.
He did it originally, though. The house knew when that bitch cheated.
Just do things on whims.
And that other bitch did drugs. Go. House knows. House is...
I just do whatever.
Oh, so now they have to run him over? Yeah, the house knows what he wants, when he wants, who he wants.
Mostly, I just kill people.
Oh, wait a second. That makes sense. So, wait, the girl that had to eat that dude's burning flesh, like, fucked him, right? Was that...
Yeah.
No.
Oh, that was a different
one. She ate his burning dick.
The car won't start, though. So what does that mean?
Okay, stop it.
It only starts on the fat guy's in front of it. Yeah, now he's going in into like...
It's wanted! Alex!
What the fuck?
He's keys, Holt's gonna die.
Wait, why won't the other keys work?
Okay.
What the fuck? Only his keys work? Oh, it clamped his hands in! He's saying you're gonna die.
Oh, the car's just starting itself.
It's slowly reversing. You don't drive car. Car drive you.
It's a dare. Do you?
In truth or dare, the dares do you, once, right, house?
One's house, Rappenstein. It's a dare.
House is dragging him.
Does you?
All right.
Oh, now's gonna fucking run him over.
They're all sad.
Oh, see a fat guy.
High beams came on. No!
Nope.
Fat guys can really crunch, can they? Fat guys can really take a car's impact, right, house?
It's the best kind of crunch.
I'll drink to that, really Captain
is,
Crunch.
Really is, Robert. It's the best kind of crunch.
I love how the house knows my full name. It's only Robert. She's still wearing the sweatpants she robbed the liquor store, the gas station.
I couldn't stop the car. I couldn't stop it.
Oh.
I'm gonna piss myself and cry and say I couldn't stop my bladder.
Oh, she could stop it over.
She couldn't, house. You made it that way.
They're going back into the house. They're like, all right.
She has a bloody shoulder.
Let's keep going, house.
From all the teeth.
I'm finishing this.
She's finishing. She's gonna be the burn bitch. The burn old lady at the end of this movie. You watch, house. She's gonna fucking get you,
there
house.
Are three people left.
Three bitches. Wait, where's the guys?
They're all dead.
She has no guys.
Even Burnhand? How did he die? Oh, the
Holt
bullet.
Ran someone over. You and Tyler cheated. Carter was a voyeur. Addison was an addict.
Luke was obsessed with sports and winning.
Who's a tranny?
His entire life hinged on his ability to play.
Oh, and he got his knee smashed.
What? Wait, is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. He got his hand burned, his knee smashed, and he died.
Our obsessions, our sins.
But why us?
Punishing.
Why?
It's the Punisher. House, you're like the Punisher.
Said it. We opened the door.
What?
Maybe it knew we were weak.
I admit to nothing.
This is a sequel?
Maybe we deserved it.
I admit to nothing, Slimacy.
Because I don't have any weaknesses or fears.
She doesn't have weaknesses, House. How are you going to expose that?
Oh, I didn't expose it all that.
We all do.
It sounded wrong.
That's all I asked.
It was wrong, but so.
If that's wrong,
right.
He doesn't want to be right.
So what?
That's exactly.
He's long and wrong, and he'll do you wrong.
And once raw.
House is fucking breeding bitches, aren't you? Do we need a piss break?
Was that a bit you're playing, or is that coming from the movie?
That's a movie. That's odd. Awesome.
Logger. It's music playing. It's very scary music.
Is it?
Yeah, it's German marching music.
I'll drink to that house. Nobody's hiling?
Then the German says, finish the masterpiece.
All right, they're all in a room of all
that's
the shirts.
That's a player. Record player. Light switch don't work. This is like my downstairs bathroom when the bat's in the house.
So good. Whoa, oh. Broke the record.
That bitch is going to win. That's Black Shirt Bitch? Or no, that's Sound Machine. Wait, that's Black Shirt Bitch.
That's Blue Shirt.
You picked the wrong shirt bitch house. Oh, Sound Shirt Bitch comes in. Oh, chain yourself to the pipes.
Oh, this is getting weird.
I thought Ron did that to cheese. Can Ron say that?
Well, you just gotta go and chain yourself to that pipe now.
House, you're starting to go get ahead. A little rapey.
Homoerotic.
No, Zad is this asshole that just won't leave.
He's got a new show coming this next Wednesday.
He's camped out since my attic. He keeps on broadcasting shit.
All right. So there's three girls left, and it's
three
telling
girls,
one of them to chain themselves to a
three
pipe.
Three girls, one chain. The movie.
That's like, I mean, you know, it's less painful than all the other shit the house wanted them to do, so.
Chain to a pipe? Yeah, that's not... Oh, it is bad when the house slams you in.
This is the long dare, though. This is the, like,
oh,
you're just chained.
This is the last 15 minutes of the movie dare. Yeah. They're all worried. They can't fucking. They can't all take the pipe. They can't share the pipe. Right now, so you only got pipe for one bitch.
You only have one pipe, unfortunately.
And it's your favorite bitch, isn't it?
Oh,
or, I can't tell.
It's
one
of the favorite ones.
They're all your favorites, House?
They're all my favorites, I think.
There's
a chain.
Chain. There's
that one that pulled a tooth. Why would you do that?
Right? You can't do a toothless bitch. But what is someone going to slam her to death? No, that's not your favorite bitch. That's Black Shirt Bitch.
The fat man on the jock should have pulled.
Yeah, this is just, this is too easy.
There's cockroaches, I'll drink the cockroaches.
That's where Walter White has that Mexican guy chains up.
Compared to like, let me run you over, burn your hand, this is like, just chain yourself.
Chain yourself to a pipe.
This is like, House is getting lazy.
Yeah, House's writers are getting lazy. I bet you the house is going to bother your mind, Slim. Wait, what did that chain do? Did it burn her? Why did she cry when she grabbed the
chain? So if she doesn't do it, it's just going to chain her up to the pipe. It's going to be like, I gotcha.
The house make a snake sliver.
Don't do it.
Slither noise. You. Wait, what is that? That's a million roaches.
Time's
up. Million roaches gets you. That was Rick and Morty, right? Million roaches?
This is just like that movie, Zamani.
No, it was like the movie Joe's Apartment.
Oh, she's just getting covered in roaches. She's dead.
Cockroaches do that?
So, what did she do to deserve that? Because aren't they trying to connect everything that's happening to them to something they did in life?
She squashed a roach in the first scene.
Oh, you're right.
Well, she
and now the roach has squashed her.
Well, she wasn't supposed to be here.
And now the other bitches get to see it.
I almost feel like they wrote half of this movie and the other half they were like, we probably should like try to like make these make sense.
Round three.
Round three, bitches.
Oh, sir, they're in the last round. See, one bitch gets to live. Burned by acid. Right.
How do you punish these two girls, truck. House? What did House. They what did they do to you,
did
House?
You get
you would like my piano playing?
Who's the I
think you can do this again.
What's that ice cream brand? Did you get Good Humor, House?
No, this is Haagen-Dazs.
She has no ass, House.
But she has the titties. Look at those
titties. They're not that big.
They're bigger than that other bitch. That's pulled her own tooth.
You got a good point there, House. Pull seven living body parts? In 7 minutes. Oh, this is where it gets bonkers. Wow. I can't even open the door to let the cat out.
Pull seven living body parts?
Remove seven living body parts in 7 minutes.
Holy shit.
That's a part a minute.
She's like, I'm gone.
House,
you do that.
Is that your daughter that told him to do that? There's pliers, there's a knife, there's another knife.
Everything she can grab.
She has two knives, pliers, and
it says spatula.
That was a hatchet. Yeah. That was a cleaver. Oh, this is where it gets bonkers, bro. There's Alice, everything.
I'm sorry about what I did with Tyler. Yeti. It's okay. I need to say this.
He's dead.
Oh, is there going to have some most gory cat fight?
Is this like a lesbian scene?
Start with your eyelashes, okay? Rip out an eyelash.
Eyelashes? Oh.
Like, can't you just do seven eyelashes? Yeah.
Right. That's so stupid.
This is my thing. I'm going to pull one piece of hair, one eyelash, one toenail, and a fingernail.
Yeah, just do more of those. Just do more of those, bitches.
I need your fingernail.
Or do they have to be seven different? It didn't say different.
Yeah, and you don't have to pull the fingernail. Just clip it.
Yeah.
Wait. Yeah. Just do it.
Keep
breathing. Count to
three.
One, two, three.
Ah! I did not want to die. Okay, so...
Shit, is it okay?
She pulled off her fingernail. That's one out of seven. We have six more to go. These girls are taking it too far.
Where are they?
There's an easy way out of this.
Skin. Yeah.
Oh, skin.
Skin. Oh, just.
Okay, okay.
Oh, she's going to
just
cut off her venus.
Just do it. Just do it. Just get it over with. Come on, go, 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 go.
It's not a body part.
Okay, no, it's okay. Just go.
Just cutting her skin off.
Not a clump of skin. That's a little clumpy.
It's okay.
All right, so five more to go. Oh, sorry. Chandra, the house is getting angry. House is like, whole living parts.
Whole living parts.
Yeah, no, not skin.
Yeah, they're cheating, whole living parts, bitches.
Skin, it would have been all my skin. Oh my gosh, it's a waste.
Parts, they need parts.
Yeah, hands, like fingers, noses.
Nostrils.
My earlobe.
Earlobe, yeah, with scissors. Would you chew your earlobe like gum, Driz?
Yeah. It's like the same thing. That was the one time that I was like in this house, and there was like this girl who had like fucking scissors, and she fucking cut her earlobe. Yeah, and I was like, why'd you do that? She's like, I don't know.
Fingers, this.
Fingers. Yeah. We're just cutting fingers. This is literally cleaver. Like the writers just ran out of shit to do it.
Oh, yeah, now they're using like pruners.
Ready? Okay, one,
crunch.
Two.
You have to do it at the knuckle.
And same two knuckles in. Why didn't you just go one knuckle in?
Was that enough finger house or was that not the whole finger?
No, that wasn't enough finger.
But she can't stop. Oh, she threw it in the cooler. It was just water. It wasn't even ice anymore. Is she planning to save that?
A toe. Oh, now somebody's going to toe.
Pinky toe. Pinky toe.
I like that there's no like thought into what parts they're taking. They're just like, oh, let's do this next. Oh, pinky toe off.
Yeah, that squirted. That hurt until it squirted, right, Slambo?
Yeah!
I'm sorry.
You're
now,
good.
How would you girls like to be part of my human centipede?
That's where this is going. Oh, they're just throwing all the parts into the melted ice.
Yeah.
Just the water in the cooler. That's gonna hold them.
One more.
Now it's
one more.
Oh, what
it's
do?
Gotta be a big one. It's gotta
be
like
gotta
a
be
tit,
like,
right?
Yeah.
Yes.
It's
or a clit.
Be
tit or clit.
Titties.
Would you rather tit or clit?
Why did you even bother taking a toe then? Why don't you just take another toe? Why would you do
take
a whole foot?
That smelly foot. She's not wearing socks. You know that thing stinks.
Just do it. Just do it.
Just do it. You have a cleaver there.
Is she pulling
her belt
off?
Why is she making a tourniquet?
Oh, okay.
She's making a naked tourniquet.
Okay.
All right. I still just think you just go for another toe instead of taking the whole foot.
Or like, just clip
it
down there.
She put it too high.
She's nuzzling her on her tits. Oh, she's taking a whole leg? She's taking knee down? What is this? Knee down or foot down? Ankle down,
okay.
House.
Okay, you ready?
Ankle down.
I can't predict what these stupid bitches are
going
to
So you're letting two live this time, House?
Oh, cut the whole foot off.
One slice got through. Oh, okay, no.
I hope, like, the end, the house is just like, you didn't have to do any of that. I was just playing.
I hope the house drops confetti.
Sam really didn't. I just bullied Sam into doing it.
Who's driving? Oh, bitches got away? Yeah,
Maddie, just hang with me, okay? Please.
How do they know the game's over, though?
Round three. I guess.
What happens in
round... Oh, GPS is round four.
If they bought a light of the Sam, they could have cauterized the wound.
What?
Oh.
Could have burned off the ends and nerve endings.
Burn off the ends, right?
Once arteries. So they put the bleed out.
Scissor scene house? Yeah. You got the GPS. It just got... guttery.
Keep going.
It's just gonna all staticky.
No, you can't keep any of those body parts.
Kill her!
Kill her now! Do it now!
Kill one of them in the house once.
No!
Can they just kill a random woman house? Like, instead of killing one of these?
No!
The house only has two options, right, house?
Yeah, there's only two options.
I only have one with your Reese's bag here, house.
These are the two options. Kill.
If you don't do the dare does you. You can't save me. Kill her. Yes, the two options. Say that you don't know that. Yes, I do. Someone has to live. You have to live.
She's missing a foot, so that means she doesn't live, right?
She has no earlobe and she has no foot.
Yes. You can't enjoy life without an earlobe and a foot, right, house?
See, you're better off without the foot. You can get a fake foot. The earlobe is part of your face.
You ever suck a guy's earlobe and have a truth to dare? Slambo?
Several many times.
Whoa! She found two trees to crash into.
She likes me, it's not you.
Undo your seatbelt, bitch.
Ellie.
She's letting the cheating bitch live.
What are you doing? Stop it!
Is she gonna kill both of them, or none of them, or all of them, or one of them?
Alex, stop it!
You can kill them both. Oh!
So, did they both share the dare?
I guess. That's how they beat the house. They both died. They both died a little.
And came a little?
Was it just... Credits.
Credits.
What happened?
Oh. What
happened? Did I say Britney Spears? Is that like the
Bird Box?
Britney.
Britney Sarfie.
Sarfie.
So that was the worst movie ever.
So nobody died, or they both died, or what?
What
Bill
happened?
Powers. Who's House. Bill Powers?
That's for you to find out. What's the second house?
Dare 2. House Party 2.
The Truth or Dare 2. House Party.
Did you enjoy yourself, house?
Oh, yeah. I enjoyed myself very much. It was quite a rouse.
Yeah, that was a really dumb ending. Like, what?
Yeah.
They just both... We don't even know, like, if one lived or if they just both died. Was she just, like... All right, if I drive into a tree, maybe like one of us will live, but like I'm not really picking.
The credits, but you stopped it.
Oh,
what would the law enforcement officer even say to that?
These lesbos died.
All
right,
hold on. I'm going to see if there's
more
after the credits.
Oh, you're going to the beginning.
We're going to watch the whole movie over
again. Yeah, go back. Go see if there's anything after the credits.
All right.
Because you.
Screaming, that's the beginning. Oh.
83.
Okay, credits.
I love that it never showed why the house did that, what the original intent of the house was. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, there's probably
nothing. It's nothing. It's just
nothing.
Like, up to interpretation there.
What a piece of dog shit. What a piece of dog
what a
shit.
Shitty fucking movie.
Wow, Tim Allen? Is that Tim Allen's lesbian sister? Persona?
I think so.
Tiffany Hudson. Stacey Lockhart. David A. Brooke.
Brian Adams.
Anthony Stewart. Devin Gold.
Justin
Christopher Dooley. Mo Meinhardt.
Lynn Andrews.
Trent Dempsey.
Kevin KK.
KKK?
Kevin Lindsay KK.
Carnot.
Kaylan DiMaggio.
Ashton Nix. Kyle Sun. Bill
Lyndall J. Hill.
Brianna Twilley.
Joe Mack.
Crankton Crump.
Jordan Wadd.
Time Factor.
Jay Pocopani.
Francois Feinard.
What was the name?
Evan Mambrini.
Bogdan Merjanbovic.
Jelena Jamukakina.
Ivan Pegzik.
Valdemir.
Aldix Sarvizny.
Nicola Panic. Philip.
Marco Popovic.
Josh Johnson.
Steve Gregor Pernpolis.
Media Services.
Marty Fitzgerald. Kent Hamilton.
DJ Killer.
Rob Stiff.
We need a building.
Paul S. Eddie.
Patrick Prince.
The Alabama Phil.
Robert Wolf and Holly Wolf.
Birmingham Southern College. SAG-AFTRA.
Dave Mormon.
2017 for his skin.
On special thanks to the doctor, Dr. Vapenstein.
And all other filmed on location. What?
Should be inferred. Credits intended.
Were the
what?
Best part.
Yeah, pretty much.
Who was the one we both met?
Robert Stiff. That was amazing.
Oh, fuck. What happened?
I don't know. I jerk a lot.
The worst movie ever. That's what happened.
The best worst movie or the
best,
worst?
Best worst.
It's good. That was like the worst. Like liverwurst? Or bratwurst?
It was bratwurst.
No, that was liverwurst. Bratwurst is
better. Bratwurst is pretty good. Liverwurst is just... Nein, don't talk shit about liverwurst!
What?
Why?
I don't know. I think the doctor just has a thing.
I think the doctor needs to do the liverwurst challenge this week.
Yeah.
Where you eat a whole pound of liverwurst.
I think we should play Truth or Dare this week.
He has to not eat lunch, though, before...
I dare you to suck the Jizz's dick.
Yeah.
Pete.
Yeah.
I'm not doing that.
Y'all, if you don't do it, I'll do you.
If you don't do the dare, it does you.
Yeah, my dick is just going to show up in your face. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, my dick. Yeah, you got to suck it. If you don't suck it, that's going to be in your mouth. Yeah, I don't know how it got there. I don't know why it's there. It's just fucking there. Yeah, that's because you didn't do it. See, you tried to fucking run. You tried to hide. You went into the closet. You stayed in the shadows. You wore a big black jacket and thought you can get away from it. But then, out of nowhere, while you were like eating breakfast, you went to put a sausage in your mouth. And it was just Drizzt's dick. Yeah, it was Drizzt's dick. Yeah, not the sausage. The sausage never made it into your mouth. Because when you went to put the sausage in your mouth, the Drizzt's dick just showed up there. My dick. Yeah, in your mouth. Yeah, my dick do you. Yeah. Feel about that house?
House didn't even have a comeback. Yeah, the house knows.
Took some birds bites out of my mouth.
Put the dick right in your mouth.
The liverwurst was better.
Alright, I think we're done. Oh, thanks for watching, guys.
We're not watching.
Whatever happened
stay
there.
Stay tuned for the house.
And stay tuned
two.
For Robinson on Wednesday at whatever
we'll be here.
O'clock.
Alright, see you guys.